Welcome to the wonderful world of martial arts. Today we're going to be talking about how martial arts can be a positive influence in a teen's life and to be able to bring them from being a teenager to a successful adult.
My son was very, very extremely shy. So one of the things I wanted to do to bring out confidence in him. So, friends of mine had done martial arts before, and that was something that brought out, you know, the courage in their children, and he really loved it.
Martial arts helps in the social areas, in school, it helps in the family as well, and it helps teens be able to bond better with other people. What we teach our teens in martial arts is to have self-respect, but to also have respect for others, to be polite, to have manners, to say yes sir, no sir, and yes ma'am, no ma'am. That the way we treat people is the way that people are going to treat us. One of the most important things that I think any child, teen, or adult can learn in martial arts is the value of having a good attitude. Attitude plays more of an important role than education and environment.
I have three children who are currently taking martial arts. It's made quite a difference in his life as far as it's given him a sense of discipline, and he knows he can come here and he's respected, and he knows he needs to respect those that are here. And the instructors will often give scenarios like in school, hey, if you're presented with this situation, here's some options for you to do instead of, you know, reacting violently. And I'm very glad that they're seeing that here, not at some place, not just at home, where they get an influence like that.
In today's world, there are so many influences out there that can distract teenagers from what they're supposed to be doing. Besides the peer pressure of doing what other kids do to be accepted, you have the outside influences of people trying to get our kids to take drugs, our kids to do things that they know they're not supposed to do. And what we do is we try to teach our kids to say no to these things.
I think Ryan's going to get a lot more self-control in the next few years, a lot more internal discipline with himself, just kind of ways to deal with the world as it keeps changing. When I see them test, I like to watch them do it together. You know, it's very much of a team form or a team effort, and just, yeah, their respect to one another.
Having a good attitude probably means that you're also going to take responsibility for your actions. And a lot of times kids don't take responsibilities. They make excuses. Adults do the same thing. They do something and they know that it might not have been right. And instead of taking responsibility for it, they blame others. It's not my fault because, or they did this because. And when we start taking responsibility for our own actions, whether they're good or bad, that's when we start getting on the right path and becoming more successful.
It's very touching every time a student gives me so much respect, because I have worked for it and I know I deserve that, but every time it's like a little gift to me.
Martial arts is going to be one of the best things that your teen can ever do. It's going to teach them responsibility, to be self-confident, to have teamwork and be able to work with others. It's going to give them the confidence to be able to defend themselves, as well as the physical fitness and help them in other team sports. It's going to give them the agility and mobility to be able to play basketball, football, baseball, even better than they do now.